possibility that payments may not have been applied appropriately. There's invoices that people don't think are accurate, and that can all be worked out once we have a list of all invoices, and I can trace all payments that the school department has made, and we have a finite list of those two items, I think. Then we have our source documents. We can see what that balance is, and then if there's problems with the actual bills, which is another topic, so there's two pieces of this puzzle. The first is what's actually owed, and then why is it owed? I'm hearing from Mr. Wilmarth that there's different theories of what the agreements were regarding the deduct meter that was put in for the irrigation system, and that may be causing some of these problems because people aren't remembering the conversations the same as what I'm hearing. So once we get the actual invoices, know the payments, know the amount due, then we can sit down with those invoices and figure out, was there an anomaly? Are there problems with the billing? And go from there. According to Mr. Wilmarth, he had asked repeatedly for the invoices and never received them. So I will look into why. I don't know yet why that wouldn't be available. Maybe they're not, I'm not sure. But I will look into that and come up with those documents, and we can go forward from there.
Just a bill of